Today with Chef Pachi, traditional corn arepas from Colombia, like at the movies. We are using dry white corn and we leave it in water overnight. That water, I remove it and then I place it in a bowl and cover it with about an inch above of where the corn gets. You have the exact measures below the title where the recipe is. Cover it and cook them in a pressure cooker for 85 minutes or in a regular pot for 2 to 3 hours. In the regular pot, you're gonna need to have almost double the amount of water because it dries out. Check out how beautiful they look. The corn is perfectly cooked. So basically, you put them in water and you don't have to touch them. You put them to cook and you don't have to be there. And then all you have to do is process them and make your arepas. You process them little by little so that the food processor doesn't get stuck. And then process them for 2 minutes. This is gonna make all the corn be really smooth and have a masa that you don't have to start working. Check it out, it's ready. And we are gonna start making some balls. I'm adding some mozzarella cheese to these ones only because I had some there left over. But the traditional ones don't have any cheese. You can also add a little bit of butter and salt. You can also just add butter and salt or nothing. The traditional arepas are corn only. Now we make some balls to flatten them and make our little round arepas. This is the traditional way. At the end of the video, I have a hack so you can make them in minutes. Now I refrigerate them or freeze them. They refrigerate for up to 4 or 5 days and they freeze for months. If you're gonna put them frozen on your panini grill, put them when the panini grill is cold. As it heats up to the temperature you need, they will defrost. Then cook 3 to 4 minutes and voila, beautiful, beautiful arepas. They are amazing. They are delicious and you can cook them in minutes once you have them frozen or refrigerated. Now check this out. If you turn them around halfway through the cook time, you are gonna make some different arepas that you can serve as breakfast, as dinner. You can even serve them at parties and everything. They are crispy and delicious, beautiful, and totally different. Now, I'm gonna show you the hack. What you do is you make a roll, like if you were playing when you were a kid. Slice it, and then use a tortilla press. Put some parchment paper in the bottom and some on the top. You can use a large piece of parchment paper and divide it in two for the first and last arepas. In the middle, you can just use hamburger paper or a smaller piece so that you don't have to waste so much paper when you store them in the fridge or in the freezer. You're gonna get 16 arepas. Separate them with the papers. You can eat them at any time if you have them frozen or refrigerated. All natural and healthy Colombian corn arepas. Delicious! This one was made in the air fryer. They blow up like pita bread. They are perfect. You use the same time and temperature as you use in the panini grill. Chef Pachi, enjoy your arepas!